even in Auschwitz and in the other camps, they still wrote recipes or talked about recipes. And it was like a way to survive for them, to still feel that they are women, to still believe in themselves, to know that they know how, to remind themselves that they know how to do things.
Hungry people speak about food. And I was a child in the Holocaust, and we exchanged, every evening we exchanged recipes. I had a little book which I made for myself, and I wrote the recipes into the book because I was very optimistic that I will one day come out of there and then I can try them out. Well, I think women are tougher than men. They can bear hunger much better than men. And I think that's the only difference.